Greetings, loyal subjects. Shortly after the execution of Anne Boleyn, Sir William Kingston, the constable of the Tower, realised that a mistake had been made. No provision had been made for a coffin. Thomas Cromwell, who'd obviously overseen the proceedings, had made no arrangements, so Kingston took the matter into his own hands and dispatched guards to bring down an empty arrow chest from one of the guard rooms. So the Queen of England was buried in that.